Hello friend, today I am going to show you Dynamics Ax in summarized manner, so you will understand what is Dynamics Ax and how many companies are working in this and how which versions released for Dynamics Ax overall and what reporting tools available to listing the output of the data. These are the companies which are available in India. Godrej Infotech, MBPS Business Solution, Avant Asia Private Limited, Video, GMX, Diamond Management, Textura Sonata, Columbus IT. And if you are looking for jobs in Ahmedabad, Gujarat, then Deo Information Technology Private Limited is working in AX. L&T is also a good company for AX, which is also in Mumbai. Blue Star is in Mumbai. CGI is in Bangalore. Pro International in Chennai and Hitachi is in Pune. ILFS and technology is available in Gurgaon. Indusa is also one of the company which working in AX in Ahmedabad, Fujitsu Gurgaon, MPG Gurgaon, Elite Technology available in Delhi, S3 in Noida, Persistent in Pune, which mostly making a standalone application for AX and also doing the projects, and DS company is in Mumbai, which also works in many others. And air shift is also available for job, night shift, day shift, Capgemini Mumbai, KPIT, TCS Bangalore, SCL Noida, G Gurgaon, Infosys Bangalore, GLOG Chennai, Accenture, LabTech, Accenture is also available in Mumbai, LabTech is in Bangalore, Unify is at Pune. These are the other than India company, Ax ERP, Ax partner location company. I have already, you can see one by one in my video. Now what I entered in BMI, New Jersey, SBS Group in New Mexico, Interdynamic BMI, New York, Eka Enterprise Solution, North Korea, Sunrise Technologies, OUSS, Vermont, and Wisconsin in Indusa. This you have got the list of companies, major companies which are working in AX worldwide as well as in India. And these I have listed out by some survey or somewhere. How many countries currently having project or working in AX or implemented AX or user company, anything which is relevant to the AX, I have downloaded the list. This is India, United States, Pakistan, UK, Canada, Germany, Australia, Netherlands. Saudi Arabia is also very big client for AX, Belgium, Poland, Spain, Indonesia, Malaysia, Japan, Norway, Bangladesh, Singapore, Brazil, Israel, Kenya. These are Qatar. Qatar is also main things which implementing lot of company implementing AX project. Little bit in Sri Lanka, little bit in Nepal. These have some little bit. Bahrain also implemented AX, Maldives, and Argentina, Tunisia, Myanmar, Burma, Yemen, Portugal. This not actual list, may not some country may not have implemented also. This is not the exact list, but it's for probable list. Senegal, which you can do R&D on different company and different company. If you are salesperson, then this is list may be help you how to find the different client on different countries. And these I have mentioned the versions of AX, which in one of my clip I have shown in details, so you can see here what are version available in AX currently. At Dynamics 365, before that Dynamics 2010 R3, you can say cumulative update was there, so 13 12 11 10 9 8. Before that before R3 it was R2, on which cumulative update was 9 8 7 6 1. Before that simple AX was there, which also have cumulative 7 updates, U75 4321, and first version was RTM H2012 for H2012, and feature pack was before the CU1. Before H2012, H2009 version was available in EX, which kernel version I have mentioned. This was a kernel version, this was a retail version available in EX. Here rollup all was available in 2009, RU1, RU2, RU3, RU4, RU5, 6, 7. Then here, before AX9 2012, Service Pack 2 was there, which version was 4.0.2501872, the date here mentioned. Latest version in Dynamics 365, software labs or IC. Dynamics 365, you can see here, finance and operation program monthly update FAQ. These are the release, application release for Dynamics 365. One is enterprise version 7.3. This was released on December 2017. Then Dynamics 365 Finance and Operation Enterprise Edition, July 2017. June 2017 it was released. Then before that November, Dynamics AX minor release was there for 365. Then these are the Dynamics 365 application update was available by Microsoft. Build number of this release, this released in March. This was available in March 18. This is the latest 7.3.2. This is also available in March 18, Finance and Operation Edition. This version, Operation version 7.3. Binary part KB, and this is old release November 17. Something like that. Here the Dynamics 685 different here, and you can see here you can get list easily on internet. And these are the KB release platform based release was there in November 18, October. Expiration date is November 18, and November 17 is availability, which is already available platform view 11, 12, 10, 4, 3, 2, 1. Two type of updates are available, package are available, application and platform based. Build version you can contact Microsoft to get more detail on this. And whatever reporting tools and method available for Dynamics AX is one is management reporter. It's mostly functional work on to design the report in management reporter. It's a tool you can install in your application sites, and you can configure management reporter. You can configure data mart, and you can add user, assign role to the user to give the access to management reporter. Second tool, other tool is Microsoft Dynamics AX database reporting tool, which is SSRS, SQL Server Reporting Services, on which technical design the reports and lot of standard reports are also available AX. Third tool is OLAP, online analytical processing, where you can create a cubes, and cubes can be implemented to Excel, to other reporting, to enterprise portals, websites, reports. You can implement cubes in reports also, as a service report. And one is reporting tool in Microsoft Excel. Add-ins, inbuilt facilities available in AX, where you can get data in your Excel by using the tables linking. And Power BI is a new feature of SQL reporting services, available on SQL Enterprise and SQL BI version. It's read data from the AX cube and present in graphical chart, tabular chart, animations, role center home page. I say Excel ad hoc reporting tool is also available in AX. It is most popular for my user easily interact, extract data as they need from tables, dynamic AX Excel add-ins. They simply can extract tables and views from AX, can add view services to be used from Excel data source, and can create report, and also you can update data by using Excel add-ins. This is one other reporting tool is Power BI, which is also very useful. Power BI data sim also can be added to Dynamics 365 subscription by using Power BI. You can create different dashboard, BI sites, and cubes can be used to connect with Power BI for making different reports. And in Power BI, there is a lot of facilities to connecting to cubes, tables, views, etc. I hope this is very quick short video I have created for you, and very fast I gone. Maybe some point you have missed, but better. I will come soon with details of this video with more visualization internally. Each and every point we will show in detail, so you will get more clarity on the AX. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe this video. Thank you very much for watching this clip.